Vader's coming over.
Chaos can do anything about it.
Because the Absor as well as Zai went north, they're not perfectly in position. The Rod of Atos is over on Faded. But with a Terrorize up, Bramble comes down, Viper will get stunned up. Roshan's still looking his wounds, but Faded, he's got more of them. He's bleeding from all sides, and Misery tossed in by Yapzor right in the middle. And it may not matter if Kezuk is able to blink in and get this arena of blood. It's just Chaos blood absolutely everywhere. And yeah, Kezu, he did actually snatch the Aegis. Dire still killed Roshan. And it looks like Dire will still kill the rest of Chaos's Kezu. He's the last player standing from Chaos, and they're all down without buybacks available.
This time, it's just a classic, dude. CNC in trouble. He can't yield himself. Gets Heavenly Grace. There's the pipe visible to buy him some time. He should be okay here. Yep, it runs out now. So now he can defend himself.
Oh, you are. Nice double stun. The
oh, he's actually going to
own them. Oh, no. But the Beastmaster Roar.
Snake's just running in to try to steal people.
They need these kills. They get them. Two down. The lasers are bouncing, though. Snake King trying to save his own life, but the lasers are just killing everybody.
No BKB.
Maybe CCNC can pick up the Tinker on the back line here. We'll see. No disruption. He's got 10 more mana to go, and he can save him, but it's not enough. Moon finally does go down. You're also going to die.
And
they end up about even. I mean, he's going to have to, right? If he doesn't get back in here, the game is over. Stun that Hawk. Prevent the vision. Here comes Tinker. Maybe kill the ward. Are the courier? No, they can't.
He's got this.
Pylai die. Got his boots of speed, but it's not enough to stay alive, and that is probably going to be just about the end of the game. Top Rax will
through the roof. All his attack speed is worth a lot more. MS is going to blink on the Raid King mid. Nico Baby is going to get follow-up stun by AOR. Tornado EMP combo is going to burn most of his men if he doesn't choose to pop his BKB. Nico Baby is going to go down for free. There's no ult on the Omni Knight. Nice call on Raid King.
Oh, good Ravage.
Big Ravage on all five. Two-man pull on Raid King in the Omni Knight. Buyback from Nico Baby. Evoker's also going down. Moon's gonna pop his BKB, but he's not gonna pop bolt. He can't even fight this. MSS gets a call on the Shadow Demon. Shadow Demon's gonna go down as well. Raid King pops in with BKB. Tries to focus down everyone. Reward, his ult has popped out. Moon's gonna try to focus on everyone with Spirit Siphon. He's gonna get popped as well. MSS gets another two-man pull.
Oh,
follow-up by CCNC.
It's like they just can't see him.
Every single item that a carry can pick up, it's like doubly effective.
This is scary. Pure Prince, he does up the black hole again. He popped it. There it is. It hit.
He got three.
The Midnight Pulse is there. Two of them have blown him. The bolt will mitigate some damage, but Ame is still alive. They do get an Atos on Storm, so it really just blow up. It looks like Hoyt will be the next one to go down. He does. They try to chase him backside. Nova's dead as well. They're in the pit, but Chalice, he's gonna die, and everyone is dead on the Radiant side. They're all buying back.
FY, he's not gonna make it out in Taiga. He might have just secured the Roche, if not the entire game.
What a beast.
Oh my goodness.
Hits for 400, guys, with no items. You guys ready for the 25 on the Bristleback? I'm ready.
Oh, and they're gonna get a freeze. They wanna do something here. Chalice is in. They just want to steal it. Can't they do
it? He's gonna get X-Pack. He's gonna be bad. Chalice actually gets it. He steals both of them again.
X-Nova will get frozen. Will he die? More than likely. They don't even care about this guy, though. What does he actually do? They want to get Chalice. Boxing godlike. Now they get the freeze. Chalice in a little bit of trouble right now. A lot of bit of trouble. And just getting right-click time after time. He's just frozen in the place. He does have the Aegis. They got to do this again.
They have the cheese on Crystal Maiden, if that ever matters.
We'll see. There'll be another freeze. Oh, there's going to be the Lotus going for the kill. Chalice knows. He's just buying time, though. It felt like they could have maybe just ran to the base here.
They still have time to get at least one lane of racks. Mid lane's already pushed in, hitting the barracks. Holy yeah, it's going to die to catapults, funny enough.
What talent did he go for on Bristle?
He had to take the damage, please.
The numbers check out, Grant.
Yes, back to you.
But
they do have the physical damage and minus armor from the five position Bristleback.
Oh my goodness, there it is, the dragon. Get a close-up.
Oh, the projectiles are dope.
Yeah, there are. They're getting Chalice. He's going to come up there and say,
the physical damage is down. He has buyback, though.
Chrono. He's going to look. It's just going to be on Crystal Maiden. Does miss Mickey. Nice dodge. But Boxy's going to run out. There's the finger. It's a 3-0 already. The Black Dragon is owning. And, yep, 66% magic resistance right now. They move forward. This is going to be a dieback on the Bristle. Looks like BKB pop. They go for Mickey. Can't get it. He still has the agents. See you later. FY, though. Will he be able to get more? Koikpa. Does he get bashed? No, he has the BKB up there looking. Morphling.
Where's the bloodlust so this DK can be bigger?
The GG.
I haven't seen the destruction of someone's hometown.
Wait.
For the 30th time, it feels like.
Where's that 4G?
The aggressive force.
They get him.
They call GH. GH will buy back mind control, focusing down Gabby with that DD. Rune is bringing Gabby low. Zip forward. They'll look for the pull.
The portal.
There's only one. Gabby's low, armlet toggle keeps him alive, mind control BKB pop. We are double Mystic Flare, bursting We Heart down low, continue to zip around Cuckoo.
in silence, but again, the Ghost Form will get him out. Armel committing with the BKB. The Ancient
tosses
now
Kuro back.
Toss back on Kuro. Kuro forces back. Another force trying to get Kuro back towards the fountain. The avalanche is there. Zipform Miracle. He gets the two of them.
Two.
The focus by GH. He's got the right click damage, but Tibbs, he's got the double. The Magical's enough. Zip across. Tori catching the bat. Miracle continue to lay down the Remnants. They've killed off AU. Kuka goes with the Bow Strike. They've killed GH. There's a die back on the CM.
Gambit are not alive.
The carry is down. Tibbs is cleaning up. Ultra kills there. Only Miracle and we are left alive. This should be TNC able to shut the game down as three dead on Liquid. They'll pop a fortification, but with TNC having four up, is there any way that Weha or Miracle could hold on their own? I don't think so.
The three-man pull, they're going to try.
They do get the pull. The Abyssal Blade drop down onto Weha, forced back towards the fountain.
Gabby's diving.
He's trying to chase
this.
Weha finally drops. They're all dead. No buybacks. GG is called a TNC. Breathe.
They make their way on the high ground. God Strength, Exorcism committed. They've got the Aghanims as well on that Death Prophet. Liquid, they're going to need a Miracle here.
Let's just take the racks.
They've got the BKB. They play
black
hole.
Black hole on Sue, but Mind Control's just dying.
The Exorcism, it's too much.
The BKBs are still there, keeping them safe. No one's died yet on TNC. In fact, no one's going to die at all. TNC, they live through it all. Liquid are getting wiped. Ultra kill for Armel. As TNC, they're broken, Liquid. They've absolutely destroyed them.
They just got eviscerated inside. I mean, the BKB, but it didn't matter. The Exorcism just shreds them in no time.